The Selangor International Indigenous Arts Festival 2016, which was recently held at the Shah Alam National Botanical Gardens, saw a good number of tourists and Indigenous activists coming in to participate. The activists had come in as part of the larger World Indigenous Peoples Day celebrations, which were being held at the garden. This year saw 21 Indigenous groups throughout Malaysia participating, and there were 8 foreign delegates as well. Selangor Menteri Besar Datuk Sri Mohamed Azmin Ali officiated the two-day event and also handed out recognition awards to various Indigenous activists from Peninsular Malaysia, Sabah and Sarawak.
I've come here to attend the Youth Jamboree, which has started since August 4th.
All right.
And it's a very good opportunity for me to be coming here, and this is my first time here in Malaysia. And I'm very happy to see the youths over here, and I've learned a lot of issues about the youth, that the youth are suffering over here. And I've come to learn so many things from the youth that I will be able to take back home.
Festival goers got a first-hand look at native dances performed by different ethnic groups and also a chance to sample Indigenous cuisine from both Peninsular Malaysia and East Malaysia.
This area is the Sarawak preparation area.
Okay.
So this is bamboo shoots.
Okay.
We have the rice.
All right.
So they have
a triangle. And one of this is like this one. This is rice. And we have the, I think it's from the tapioca. And this is fern. It's a big fern. They call it paku gajah. Yeah.
One of the main topics touched on during the festival was that of native land rights, a topic very dear to Indigenous people all over the world.
Fokus kepada tanah, kan, di mana lebih kepada kita menumpukan tentang hak asasi kita berkaitan tanah. Kerana dalam tanah itu, dalam hak tanah itu terdapat pelbagai kepentingan kita daripada segi sosial budaya kita, daripada segi adat usaha kita, kan, dan juga spiritual kita lah terhadap alam. Kita punya kelebihan kita daripada segi pengetahuan asal kita harus dipertahankanlah.